young, I do recall. I'd go to school in the early fall, but on the days where there was no school, I learned to play by a different rule. Get out of bed, you sleepyhead, my hockey mom would say. Grab your skates and don't be late, there's a hockey game today. My old dad was feeling bad because he couldn't come. He had to go to work, and so I took my orders from my hockey mom. And then we drove to the rink in town, and I'd hit that ice by falling down. And then I'd score for the other team, and you could hear my mom stand up and scream. Get off that ice, I told you twice to skate the other way. And every year she bent my ear until I learned to play. And when my stick got pretty quick and the puck to me would come, each time I'd score I knew for sure where the loudest cheer was from. My hockey mom. And then one day a stranger came from far away, and he took my name. And very soon for the NHL I came to play. Mom came to yell, get on that puck and stir things up, show some winning pride. And every time she'd say that line, I'd shoot that puck inside. And here's my dad, old Mr. Glad, he knew this day would come. We're all lined up for the Stanley Cup, and the tears are rolling from my hockey mom. My hockey mom, she's number one. My hockey mom, my hockey mom, she is the bomb. My hockey mom.